Hi people, it's me, 15. Happy New Year and welcome to another video of Fiftenhoops, a basketball community where we discuss, make predictions and show our love for the game. 2020 is over and now it's time to look ahead to 2021. And today I'm going to start a series of videos with my predictions about the playoffs, MVP, Rookie of the Year, Most Improved Player and more. First stop is my NBA playoff picks for the Western Conference. So here is how this will work. First, I'm going to pick the 6 teams that I'm sure will be in the playoffs. Then I will pick another 4 teams that will fight for the last places of the play-in tournament. I believe they are easy picks and I will go as far as to say they will finish the regular season in the order I will put them. Okay, easy, we got it. But before all this, I'm going to ask you to do the same predictions with me. I will give you 2 options. You can go to the comment section and write your 10 teams that will be in the playoffs, or you can go to our Discord. I will put a link in the description. You can join us there, leave your predictions, and enjoy all the content that I will put there every day. Sorry I make you work, guys, but I'm sure you already comment in other random teams today, so please give it a try. You can get to know more NBA fans and we will have all season to check on each other's predictions and have fun. I will give you a few seconds to do the work and I will find something to do meanwhile. Okay, time is up. I hope you left your predictions or at least a hateful message for making you wait. Anyway, now it's time for my picks. Lakers. They are of course the first team. They are the defending champs, plus for me they have a better and more deep team. That will make them the clear favorite to win the title. Denver. Continuity and development. They come back better every year. They develop Jokic and Murray into stars, and now if they can do the same with Porter Jr., that will put them in a contender position. Dallas. You have Luka Magic at full display. You have a great roster fitting around him, and let's see if unicorns are real. If so, you mix all of that and you can sure go deep into the playoffs. Clippers, or I should call them Kawhi and PG 2.0. New coach, new additions, and let's see if they find a way to be the super team that many saw coming last season. Warriors. I don't care what they say, but if you have a guy that hits 105 three-pointers without a miss, you are going to the playoffs. Plus, you have a Draymond, an underrated Wiggins without pressure, and a promising draft pick in Wiseman. Better watch out for the Warriors. Portland. Same that goes for Steph in the Warriors, goes for a backcourt with CJ and Dame. They are great, they know what it takes, they have been there, and I believe that if health is good with the Blazers, they will be in the playoffs. Okay, so now let's take a look to the last 4 places for the play-in tournament. Utah. They signed Mitchell to a big extension and now it's time for him and Gobert to prove that they can be more than a tough out in the first round in the West. Pelicans. They are one of the biggest attractions in the league, and it's not just because of Zion. They have young talent in Ingram and Ball, plus veterans like JJ Redick, Steven Adams or Eric Bledsoe. With that, and Stan Van Gundy as coach, they should be in a good position to get to the playoffs. Suns. After many years in the desert, Phoenix might have finally found the oasis. Devin Booker emerging as a superstar, DeAndre Ayton developing, and now the experience and leadership of Chris Paul. That has to be enough to take them back to the promised land of the playoffs. Houston. Okay, this one is tricky, because right now James Harden's future is uncertain. In any case, if he stays and plays at a decent level, they make the playoffs. And if he goes somewhere, the Rockets should get in return something good enough to put along John Wall and Cousins and get them to at least the play-in tournament. Well, that's it for the Western Conference. What do you think? Do you agree or do you have another teams? I will check on your predictions in the comments and Discord. Next stop in this series, it will be the play of teams for the East. Remember to subscribe to the channel and click the bell to know when the video is uploaded. You can as well go to check my Discord where I post daily updates about the NBA with all the highlights and news of the league. Please leave a thumbs up before you go if you like the video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.